Welcome to Hotstart Flight Support. How can we help you today? Of course, Captain. I'll get that organized for you right away.
All right, Captain, fuel truck is hooked up. Just let me know how much fuel you need, or would you like to go tanks full today? All right, I'm gonna go start up the pump.
Hello, Captain. It's Jenny from Hotstart Flight Support. Your passengers have arrived. Shall I have them brought to the plane? Understood. They'll be there in a couple of minutes. Anything else? Always a pleasure. Take care.
Hello, Captain. How are you today? That's great to hear. Well, we're all set back there, so we can get going anytime.
Refueling is complete, Captain. Do you need anything else? Okay, just one quick signature on here, and I'll be on my way. Here's a copy for your records. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, if we may please have your attention. Your flight crew would like to welcome you aboard this Challenger 650 for your flight today. We would like to take a moment to review the safety features of this Challenger 650 aircraft. The FAA's regulations require passengers to observe the lighted seatbelt and no smoking signs, as well as to follow crew member instructions at all times. During takeoff and landing, seatbelts must be secured, worn low and tight across your hips. If the seats are equipped with a shoulder harness, it must also be secured while in your seat. Smoking is not allowed while the aircraft is on the ground or any time the no smoking sign is illuminated. Smoking of cigars and pipes is not allowed at any time. Smoking is prohibited in the lavatories at all times. Tampering with, destroying, or disabling the smoke detector in the lavatories is prohibited by federal law. In the event of an emergency, there are two emergency exits on board this aircraft. One overwing emergency exit on the right-hand side of the cabin, and the main passenger door located at the forward left-hand side of the cabin. To open the overwing emergency exit door, pull the handle and then pull the door inward into the cabin. To open the main passenger door, raise the red handle and push the door outward. In the event of an emergency, emergency lighting will illuminate and floor path lighting will direct you to the exits. The exit locations are indicated by illuminated red signs. In the unlikely event that there is a loss of cabin pressurization, oxygen masks will automatically deploy from the dispensing units above your head. Grasp the mask and pull down firmly. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Although the bag may not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. To adjust the mask, pull the straps on the sides. Put your own mask on before assisting children or persons in need of assistance. have your attention, please. You may now remove your seatbelt, although it is recommended to keep your seatbelt fastened as we may encounter unexpected turbulence during the flight. we have your attention, please? We're approaching our destination and will be landing in a few minutes. Please place all storage compartments and tables in their fully stowed position. All portable electronic devices must be turned off. Ensure that your seats are fully upright and that all loose articles are stowed. And observe the seatbelt and no smoking signs when they appear.
1,000.
Hotstart Flight Support, Jenny speaking. How can we help? Of course, I'll have that over with you in a minute or two. Anything else? Always a pleasure. Take care.